Okay, welcome back to Planet Crafter. Let's get in here. I'm trying to get enough stuff together to buy those power fuses or whatever they're called. So I need to get stuff that I can send through the ship. There we go. Now we can build the garden. I gotta figure out what do I want to put here as for a seed. Seeds. Do we have any food that good? Here we go. Cocoa seeds. We'll do that. I've realized I haven't been out exploring in a long time. Quite a few episodes actually have been just around base. These worth anything? Six. How about these? Nothing. 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 Okay, I gotta find something that's worth a lot. Okay, plasma crystals. Fabric's not too bad. It's an eight. Here. Now, to make fabric. Yes, okay. So you need two silk. Oh, shoot. I can't have it shipped to this. Unless is there a spot on the back here or something? Nope. Okay, so I've got the fabric being transported over here. Here, so I need to grab as much of this as I can, and we'll put the fertilizer back. Grab some more of the fabric. Okay, now we'll go over here and make some more fabric. Send all this to up in the ship. Okay. Now I need some water. Okay. Now throw the fabric in here. One more. One more. Put that in there. Auto launches. That's new. I was gonna, but that tree broke through the wall. Oh, okay, we got butterflies over here too. something how the planet looks now compared to what it did when we first got started. Guess we could always grab some of this. Landscape changes quite a bit. Oh, do we have fish? We have fish. Very cool. To be a fun, relaxing time turned into a nightmare. A 5-week space cruise across known parts of the universe. Unfortunately, our crew was not able to respond to a seemingly minor incident. And here we are, buried a few bodies we were able to retrieve from the burning wreck. What will happen to us now will most certainly be similar. We are heading west to see how long we can survive. I would say a few days at most. Some survivors of the, at least from now. Okay. So these are supposed to be like the grave sites or something. Much more fish, that's cool. Now what is this? Oh, there's a case. need these. Take that though. I definitely don't need that. Very quick on the going to the surface. Tier 2, tier 1s. Don't really need tier 1s. I don't really need any of this stuff actually. Okay, let's see. So much stuff changes from one time to the next of playing. It's pretty awesome. Got plenty of those. The rockets, though, that I could definitely use. Okay, let's go up the stairs. Gotta be careful, I don't have any food on me. Like life pods. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't need those. Want that though, and that, and that, and these three. There. Let's keep trading up what's better stuff. Okay, I think we're should probably be start heading back, or we're gonna run out of food, and then. Or water. I'm out of water too. That's not good. Yeah, we gotta get back. Okay, that's another direction. Just hoping maybe there's food in one of these. Tier 2 honeybee blueprint. bunch of butterflies here too. Okay. Okay, fertilizer can go in here because I know we got some of that. Off. I was gonna end a long time ago, but we did come across a couple other cool things. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, Heather, for being a channel member. And as of tomorrow, again, Chris. So I think by the time this is being released, Chris will be a member again. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it. And have a great rest of your day.